Hey guys, and today we're gonna play some more Minecraft. And well, last time we left off, we were digging, and I found some more iron. So by the time I get up here, back to my village, I'm gonna have a crap load of iron. You always find this stuff when you don't want it, and when you want it, you can never find it. Oh, what's this? Damn. Wait, this is where I fucking started. Wow. Which one's a complete circle? Cobblestone. So, guys. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back, and I'm trying to dig this into this house because I don't want to see if something's okay now. What the fuck? Here's 3 emeralds for a shear, and you just need 2 irons. Wow. What a fucking brick. Okay, so what if I give you iron? Fuck you, and since you freaking a dick, I'm gonna kill you. Okay, now you get to survive. Not by weapon. What's it? Okay, there you go. Okay. So, as I was saying, like, I can't do videos, like, most of the time, because I'm busy and all that. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Engage. Holy shit, fuck you. Survival mode. Engage. Oh, what the hell? Okay, fuck you. That's what happens when you mess with me. So, what do you say? Fuck you. And guys, I'll be right back because I'm gonna go kill this guy. And I killed him. And I got 4 bones, so now I can like tame a dog or make bone meal. And if you guys wanna know how to make bone meal, well, I just showed you. So bone meal is great to plant crops because you get wheat even faster. Because you see how it's like that. So we'll say that somehow it broke. That replace the seed down, and since it's not growing yet, bone meal it helps it. And guys, I'll be right back because I gotta do something.